about 10 eight counts for you. I'll scoot back. So you did your pose ripple. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You sugared. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm sorry. 5, 6, 7, 8. You second. 1, 2, double, 3, 4. Prep. 5, up, 6, down, 7, 8. The first line's gonna lean. 1, kick, 2. Second line will lean. 3, kick, 4. After you kick, you're gonna start getting up. 5, 6, 7, 8. You're gonna turn to the front over your right shoulder. This will be 1, 2, 3, 4. You'll step out. Right, left, right, left. So that would be 5, 6, 7, 8. By the way, at any time if you need to stop this video or pause it, pace. Feel free to do so. So you did low, 5, 6, 7, 8. The back line will go curl, 1 and, sorry, I'll scoot back. The front line will go 2 and, you're gonna circle around, 3, pull your elbows up strong, 4. So that was 1 and 2 and 3, 4, yes? Okay. That's, you better shape up. 3, 4, you're gonna push, 5, 6, you're gonna walk. 7 and 8. From there, you're gonna pizzle turn your right leg over. 1, heart 2. I'm holding my heart. 2. You're gonna pivot 3 and close 4. And she says you, so you're gonna slide down. 5, 6, 7, 8. You're gonna close. So you split 5, 6, 7. You'll close 8. You're gonna roll 1, 2, 3. Four. This is 5 and 6, 7. Release on 8. From there, 5 and 6, 7, 8. You're gonna step in parts. 1, flick 2 or 3, flick 4. Step. I'm sorry. 1, down 2 or 3, down 4, up 5, down 6, pop 7, 8. From here, you're going to transition to another form, and I'll give you that form when I return, but you're gonna run 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. From there, you're gonna go, and 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5 and 6, and tilt 7, down 8. And that's all I have for you. I know it's pretty confusing, but I have full confidence you'll figure it out. Bye.